Okay, this is Vepidra, and we are back in No Man's Sky. Really wants me to go to the abandoned vessel, doesn't it? Curious how much one is, and I wish I could type in here.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
$95. No, we're not selling for it at that price. Let's bank this. Planet. Activated copper. Okay. Phenium. Salt. Buried technology. Things out here. Get one here.
Recharge. Now protection 40.
just stocking up. Distress signal. Egg. Not what I wanted to do.
Recharge.
Sweet. There's nothing here but the distress beacon of a crashed starship. There's no sign of light. Life. Thermal logs. I attempt to salvage what I can from the log of the crashed ship. Sifting through the diagnostic data, they appear to have been a victim of a sudden overwhelming assault. Cover cockpit recording. Among the endless data, the countless warnings and errors triggered by the flames that consumed the ship, there is a fragment of a recording, window into the starship's final moments. Yeah, I'm not reading that. Suddenly the voice changes, the muffled shouts of the pilot fade away, cut through by words that ring out in a clear and powerful tone. Resist the thread, we shall cut out its crimson eye. The end of the message is accompanied by a clear navigational signal, a rendezvous point for who? Take the rendezvous beacon. Death the Scarlet Tyrant. Okay. What? Seriously? it in. Holy red. Okay, compare. Yeah, well, add to the collection. Wow, it's cost more. Shield strength is stronger. Maneuverability is a little better. Damage is a little lower. Okay. I'm gonna take it anyways. Okay, starship. So what do we need? Dihydrogen jelly. We can make that. Okay, now we need shields. Chromatic metal, okay. Here. Yeah, because we're going to need to be able to buy stuff. So let us build base here. Chromatic metal, 30 chromatic metal. I've got one, so I need 29. cartographic archives. Universal Archive Search reveals no prior claims on this site, so our test confirms suitable for construction. Yes, we're gonna claim base. Yeah. Need 100 chromatic metal and 2 platings. Right there. Wiring loans. Well, I think I'm going to call it here. Got a base built, found a new starship, we're trying to repair it all. I need to build a large refinery so that we can get more stuff built for that, but yeah, we're gonna do that. But we will continue this next time. This has been Vapaja, and, do those 3 things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.